Hello. You are here to complete a mission. You must explore the Earth's sphere. Are you ready? You will be landed in the planet Earth. Did you know that the Earth is made up of four very different parts that all work together to make it a lovely place that we know it to be? We call these parts spheres, and between them, they contain all the stuff in our planet. Everything from the fish of the ocean to the air we breathe. Earth has four spheres, the geosphere, the biosphere, the hydrosphere, and the atmosphere. So what exactly are the spheres and what's in them? Big reputation, oh, you and me, we got big reputations, ah, and you heard about me, oh, I got some big enemies, big reputation. Are you ready?
Yes!
Joyce, you're here in the atmosphere. Atmosphere is the layer of gases surrounding a planet. The Earth's atmosphere can be divided into layers based on temperature. In lower atmosphere, there is troposphere. It is where the weather forms. Stratosphere contains 2% of the molecules in the atmosphere, and this is where the protective ozone layer floats. In mesosphere, shooting stars blaze occurs. The space debris begins to burn up as it enters the mesosphere. Then, thermosphere is a part of the atmosphere where the temperature rises. It is because the air there is thin and it mainly absorbs so much solar radiation. In addition, within the thermosphere are the ionosphere and the magnetosphere. Ionosphere contains electrically charged particles that can interfere with radio broadcast, while magnetosphere contains also the charged particles that are affected by Earth's magnetic field, and under the right conditions, create the shimmering Neptune and Saturn lights. In isosphere, the air dwindles to nothing as molecules drift into space, and this is known to be the farthest layer of the Earth's atmosphere.
Where I am?
You are here in the hydrosphere. Hydrosphere is the total amount of water in the planet. It includes the water from the ground, from the surface, and in the air. If one is hydrosphere, it can be a liquid, vapor, or ice. On Earth, liquid water exists on the surface in the form of oceans, lakes, and rivers. It also exists below the ground as groundwater in wells and aquifers. On the other hand, water vapor is most visible as clouds and fog. The frozen part of Earth's hydrosphere is made of ice, glaciers, ice caps, and icebergs. The frozen part of the hydrosphere has its own name, the cryosphere. The hydrosphere is considered as the largest sphere on the Earth that covers with approximately 72 to 80% liquid water. The water moves through the hydrosphere cycle, and that cycle is called the water cycle. The importance of hydrosphere is that it sustains the various forms of life and plays an important role in ecosystems and regulating the atmosphere.
Wow!
Amazing, right? You are now in the geosphere. Geo comes from the Greek word ground. You may have heard this before in words like geology or geography. It is the solid portion of the Earth. Geosphere is an inner layer of the Earth extending from its surface to the inner core of the planet. It is made up of all the rocks, minerals, and habitable ground. The geosphere is divided into three concentric layers, the core, mantle, and crust. All of the landforms that those rocks and minerals made up are part of the geosphere, including volcanoes, canyons, coal, and mountains. Basically, if it's made up of solid Earth, then it is part of the geosphere. But remember that the geosphere includes only non-living things. If you are asking what about the living things, well, it is part of another Earth's sphere.
Wow! What's that? Look!
Finally, you are now in the biosphere. Bio comes from the Greek word life, The biosphere is made up of many different biomes. Biomes are the regions that have similar kinds of plants, animals, and the other living things that have adapted to live in that particular regions, terrains, and climate. Biosphere is also the global ecological system, integrating all living things and their relationships, including their interactions with the elements of a lithosphere, geosphere, hydrosphere, and the atmosphere. Have you learned something?
Yes!
Congratulations! Your mission is complete!
Yay!